Okay, let me throw up the notifications. Wonder where Snake Valley is going to take us today. I think I did all my things. Let's play a game now, right? Some coffee, me too. That sounded awesome. Alright. Yo, what's going on, Matt? What's going on, Wombat? You just saw the snakes video? Man, that whole like area though, like with the two giant snakes down that little pit, I went back to that like several times and never those guys that are over in the corner, and there's like three of those like snake transformer dudes, and they didn't pay me any attention. They're like looking at, they're just staring at the wall. They're like in trouble. They're faced in the corner. They're like Mama Snake told them, go stand in the corner. And they're just sitting there like, aww. And then like, I go and I pick up that freaking item. I swear. They put code in the game. FromSoft put code in the game where it's like, if player picks up item, they just like lose their batshit minds. And then they just come running at you and like, whoosh, and just like push you in that pit. I was so mad. And of course, it's like they put this perfect because there's like fence everywhere else around that little pit, and then that's the holy area. They had to put special code in there. Those guys are assholes. FromSoft, if you ever catch wind of this, you're assholes. So bad, man. It must have alerted them when I was roaming. No, my theory is special code. So we left off, we're still in the Snake Valley. We went to this like little open area thing. Oh wait, there was a pig. That was right. Before I start going out there too crazy, there was a pig that came out of the little mud thing and he went to the right. So there's something straight up above. We came from the right. So the pig walked past us and we came down in here. Into his little bathing enclosure, a little pig pond. So there's something up there to the straight ahead, but we're gonna go check out this way. Just because why not? We got like 700 souls. We got no fear, no fat wallet to lose. If that was pre-planned code, it was genius. Bacon Swamp, exactly. We're just gonna go check out like what's going on over here. Fuck is that? It looks like the robot from Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, but blue. The fuck are these? Okay, you're not friendly. I gave you the chance! What are you? What? Are you mushroom people? What the fuck are those? They're like aliens. Get off me. Arcane blood gemstone. Ooh. Okay. I want to see what those are. They're like the depressed robot from Hitchhikers. That's it. That's how we beat the game. 42. Oh, these ones lost their goddamn minds. Look at these. Oh, wait, they're gonna be spellcasters. Oh, spellcasters. Oh, swing and a miss. Hold on. Oh, man, I'm actually gonna have to switch this up, aren't I? Like, I'm gonna have to get, like, arcane resistance or something here. Stuck on this tombstone. Ah, get him. God damn it. God damn it. They're so fast. They don't stop and like, I just need to just swing regularly. Damn it. All right. Marvin, is that was his name? Marvin from Hitchhikers. Forgot about that guy. Forgot about the guy's name. I'm so depressed. The other ones look like the not the drummer. Who is it? Like he's like the special effects sound guy, keyboard guy. The other one looks like the keyboard guy or whatever from Slipknot. With like the helmet with all like the mask with all the spikes coming out of it. So we got Marvin and man, what is that guy's name? I don't know any of the Slipknot guys' names. The drummer's name's like Joey? I don't know. Right, so all we did last time was just kind of like haul butt through here. I think this is a really good area to farm, actually. I might actually want to consider just sitting here farming it a little bit. But if I actually want to make some sweet progress today, we're just gonna run past everything. And this feels very boss runny backy so far. I could see this being a run back. Look at this! Look at this! I didn't even alert them, dude. I swear to God, I was close. I'm so mad. Every time I'm gonna run by that pit, it's gonna piss me off. There were so many freaking souls on the line there, man. But we got them back, so it was all good. No, don't do it. Alright, now we gotta worry about pig again, though. Right? Where's Piggy? Yeah, see, there's Piggy. This is what we did last time, too. We came up here. Pig was like, oh, I'm all done with my bath. Fucking pigs. I hate pigs, man. I hate pigs so much. I don't know where you went, actually, Pig, because we came down. Oh, you were way out of the way. You don't even come back over here. You were in a different pond. Oh. And I thought this was going to be a boss room. Zaphod and Trellian and Arthur. Did you see the pig in Central Yharnam? Did we see the pig in Central? Man, I don't know. There's like, so many freaking pigs so far. I'm losing mind of which pig's which. We might have. Next, you're gonna be like, "Did you see the pig in the dream?" What about that pig? I'm swinging way too early on these dudes. Ooh, don't get caught on it. We'll wait for their buddies to come here. Under the boulder bridge. It sounds familiar, but I want to say no. It's the first pig you can see. Come on, buddy. It's like baseball, man. Here's the bitch. Oh, it's a good one. He got behind it. He's going towards the fence. He's going in. It's gone. Come on. Come on. Give me another pitch. Come on, buddy. I see your eyes. Thing is, though, they spam that attack. I just need to get in. I need to figure out a way to get in close to them. Because then when you get in close, they do that little breath move. Here's the pitch. Damn. Oh, you had my blood echoes. Alright. Alright. I wasn't even really caring about that so much. Oh, we got 6,000. Yeah, come closer, buddy. That way you and your buddies aren't, you and your butt aren't like, gonna sit there and wreck the shit out of me. Maybe I need to be quicker. I should just go for like, single-handed. Just stagger him. He dodged? He dodged? Whoa! What are these dudes? I might have to lock onto them. Anti-clockwise metamorphosis. What? What is that? Is that another rune? I think we're safe here. One of the metamorphosis runes raises stamina. Oh, that's a good one. That one might replace the acquire more blood echoes. That's a good one. We watched Pineapple Express. I don't know if I've seen that all the way through start to finish. I think I've only seen parts of Pineapple Express, to be honest. I meant to go watch that. I kind of just forgot about it. I feel like this is a trap. You were turned away from me. You gotta wonder about like positioning of things. You're like, why did you position that like that? Why? You're getting a lot of arcane ones too. I think that might help us with some of the resistant stuff. not a dead end, is it? Is it really a dead end? No way. This looked like it had such promise. Can I get up there on this little ledge? Somehow? No way, really? It's all dead end? But we met, like, new people back here. There was, like, Marvins and things. How is this a dead end? That's weird. You can come down the path both ways. I dropped down the ledge and follow the path the opposite way as you came down it. So you came like, oh, you came from up there? There were a couple places where we saw you could jump off, so maybe that's where... Okay. Okay. There might be a faster run back here than the way I came. Maybe we need to explore more of Snake Valley then. Make sure we found everything in there. So, we came from the... We're gonna get up here to that big enclosure, right? We came from the right. I guess we gotta go straight. This feels... I feel like we need to find out how we get in from that other area. Because this feels like it'd be the run back. There's gotta be a boss soon, man. I feel like the game is really, really blue-balling us at this point for a boss. I'm not sure if I want to see this boss, because now it's going to be like some sort of like arcane snake combo or something, right? There's a guy right behind here. Got him. Yeah, why they introduced those little blue dudes over in that little cove? And that's it? We're back to snakes now? Is there anything down here? That looks like abyss down there. Okay. See if it comes down with anything. Yo, what's going on, Juice? Man, I said I was gonna do that too yesterday. I was like, I can't wait till I come back here and it's gonna be like that oh my god moment. Oh wow, I did not know that was gonna be leading back here. Wow, that guy should still be walking down here then, right? Yeah, there he is. Dang it. Wasted all my stamina. There you go. Give me those blood vials. Okay, so now we've come full circle. There's still things like that little item up there that we have yet to get. Maybe we gotta go back to that where that pig was, because that pig came out of like another enclosure. Maybe there's something there. Maybe we go down here then. And we're we're up to 12,000, I think I'm just going to go farm up a little bit. We need to go back maybe to that town area too, the little... all the traps were. I feel like there was crap in there that we didn't explore yet. We can go get a cannon boy right here. Yeah, there's that item up there still. Okay. Yeah, Bloodborne is especially twisted up map-wise. It's good. Actually, the map design in Bloodborne is probably better than DS3, in my opinion. And I don't know if I've talked about it enough. I haven't done it enough justice. But the map design in this is really good because there's fewer bonfires, so they keep warping it back on itself to make you reuse those bonfires. And it's clever design. Sometimes you like are off doing your own adventure. You deal with such crazy... like pretty grotesque stuff so far. This game has a lot more like horror theme. I'll definitely agree with that now. Than Dark Souls, and it just you like forget about where you are, and all of a sudden you come back and you're like, I'm back at this bonfire. Oh my god, it's so good. This game is really really good. It's clean AF, good stuff. Let me like. Get some of these people out of these houses. I just shot your cannon. The snakes are like bad versions of those head dudes from DS3. Oh, right. Not quite as good as Dark Souls 1. Right. It's pretty damn good though. I would say it's like. Like there was the body snatcher part when I got put in there. That's when I agreed. I was like, okay, this is more horror. This is more horror. I haven't even seen the horror yet. I haven't even seen the true horror yet, dude. Good. To be honest, like I'm still, so far this game has been really good, and it's been amazing, and it's been sexy, like, the controls and everything, on par with DS3, and I'm super freaking pumped to be playing this. However, I won't talk about Jedi Souls. However, I'm still waiting for, like, the unbelievable factor, like, how much hype this game gets behind it. I'm still waiting for that. Like right now I'm kind of like, man, this game is freaking good, but I'm not sitting here like fucking Bloodborne. I'm still waiting for that, and I don't want that to be like me taking away from the game. I'm just still like, I don't know what people are like some people say this is better than Dark Souls 3. I'm like, is it though? I'm like, Dark Souls 3 was, like, something else, man. This is pretty damn good. Oh, who shot me? Oh, he shot me up there. Maybe it's because I played Dark Souls 3 first. Like, if I played this first, and then Dark Souls 3, the phases and things like... Ooh, whoa, buddy. I feel like the phases in this aren't as clean as they were in 3. Like, when a phase was occurring in 3, you knew it was occurring. This one, like, it's kind of like a little bit of pink mist goes around them, and all of a sudden maybe they change their behavior slightly, and you're like, did you just phase? I think he phased, you know? And sometimes I'm like, okay, they really pronounced the phases, overpronounced the phases in Dark Souls 3 sometimes. Dude, I like the name. Kill me, just do it, please. Yo, what's going on? So yeah, the horror stuff is coming later. More horror stuff? Good. I want to see it. You beat Bloodborne, but not Dark Souls 3. Y'all, Juice, you should go back and play it. If that says anything, probably it's about your work ethic. I do like the medieval fantasy type genre more. I would agree with that, Matt. But I do like this Lovecraftian, steampunk, European gothic. It's a different flavor, right? Like, kind of like, you know, not just you got like cookie dough or cookies and cream, right? It's different flavors. I guess we can go back into Snake Alley. Man, I could probably go back now. 19,000? Do I have like blood frenzies? I think I do. Not frenzied, frenzied Starbucks cold brews? Cold dews? No, I don't have any? Aw, 19 should be enough. Let's go back and hit up a level up. Not that way. Because that is the way I kind of feel like I need to go next. But I'm gonna try to backtrack a little bit, make sure I do some big dick exploration. How do I actually get back now? Oh, okay, I know. And we like came back full circle and kind of turned around. In here, through here. Wait. I could just go back down. No. Let's go this way. Man, I gotta say, the combat in this game, though, is pretty freaking good. Is this the way I really want to go? Yeah, because there should be like the. Yeah, this one. Okay. Our boy's up here. Good stuff. How could you choose? Lovecraft is my man. I love Lovecraftian horror, but I read enough Lovecraft to actually hate him. He's racist? Lovecraft is racist? I haven't read any Lovecraft things. I love Call of Cthulhu. That was good. Good morning, by the way, Tequila. What's going on, man? Crow feather garb. Did we get that from Eileen the Crow?
Welcome home,
Let me stand
visitor.
close.
Very well, let me stand.
Very well, let me stand close. Oh, dude, we're just in there. Let's get 313. Wow, man, skill is really bumping this up right now. It's hit hard. Pack a punch, baby.
Farewell, good hunter.
Fare thee well. Do I need to repair anything? I'm gonna go spend some souls on blood vials, but do the repair stuff. It's just the weapons, too. It kind of is like. I feel it's more annoying than anything. Like, why even have that feature in this game? Feature. What's these new ones that we picked up? Blunt attack. Add slow poison effect. These murky ones. So I can poison them, right? I would assume that this doesn't mean like slow poison isn't like it. No, it's not resistance. It's like I'm gonna be dealing out slow poison. What's a gold blood gem? Whoa. Okay, I don't think I need to do anything here. good enough. What about the runes? I think we're gonna take off the moon. Beast rune. Boost effects of temporary transformation. Raises stamina. Do that. We're definitely not gonna be farming now if we took that off. Because I got a feeling that we're gonna be finding some sort of boss here, so we want that stamina up. Are you serious? Wait. 1, 2, 3. Oh, we got enough for a fourth swing in there now with this stamina? Nice. Okay. Pretty stoked. Ah, that's so good. Cool. What's going on, John? Am I playing online? No, I'm playing offline. I've learned to play offline when you stream. Otherwise, you're gonna get raided. Especially when you put up, like, you're like playing blind for the first time. This game's crazy hard, and all of a sudden everyone, like, people come in and like, what system are you on? I'm like, dude, leave me alone. It's not lunchtime. I'm not freaking fresh meat, man. Not saying that you were trying to do that, John, but you're probably trying to do that. I would invest in adding slow poison unless you can add, like, a lot. Oh, you wouldn't invest. Sorry. Okay. There's two shops in the dream. One above and one below. Bloodborne is hard to invade in? How so? Charlie, could you turn it online? I won't hurt you much. No, leave me alone. I mean, at least this one you don't get the question of, like, what system? Because it's, you know, only one system, but... Playing Dark Souls, man, they're like... I was on the 360 playing Dark Souls 1. People come in and be like, what system? I'm like, 360. They're like, seriously? I'm like, yeah, man. Get out of here. No one has it on the 360. Get out of here. Alright. Let's go in and drop in that one area. Oh, hey, you got some. Can I sell some of those gemstones? The game is really good about keeping your inventory clean, except for gemstones. Gemstones, they make it rain on you, and I'm like, there's actually some of these I will never use. Can I get rid of them? Because you get invaded, you have to have a second player and a woman ringing a sinister bell. What? That sounds crazy. So it's not just online equals raided. It's gonna change. You got the high ground. High ground, worst ground. Ask Anakin. Whoa. Whoa! I have the high ground. No! Stop! God damn it. Alright, got some health back. Man, you can really farm some blood vials off these dudes, too. Okie dokes. I think we want to go and try to see what's over on this drop area. Not that way. Wait, where is it? Is it over there? Oh, we're here, yeah. We haven't been down here yet, so what's over here? Okay, that was a lot further down than I thought. I thought I had more room to walk there. What's over here? Come on, buddy, you come to me. Ooh. Try to connect it, beat him to it. Blood vials, good boy. Okay, this is just death. Man, I don't know though, like there's some stuff that's still unanswered about this game. Well, and I guess like at the end of Dark Souls there was a bunch of unanswered stuff too, right? Like, who the hell are those big giant invisible giants? Those big giant giants. Yeah. Who the hell are they? There could be one out there right now, and I don't even know. You're gonna see like a big blue mist as you get close to like his favorite pot or his favorite barrel, and then he's gonna squish you. No? You guys just like random tombstones and doors? Alright. Dude, am I stuck? This isn't like Dark Souls 3 where you gotta take like a giant plunge. Is that a boat? No, that's like a little cathedral thing. What is that? That's cool. Why do we got a feeling that we're gonna go out there? Oh, there's a ladder. Okay. I was about to say, I was like, well, where do I go? Ladder. Of course there's a ladder. There's so many damn ladders in this game. Heh, that place? What's that place? What should we call that place for now? Is that like the, is that like a time, we'll call that place Timeshare. It looks like, you know, a nice little riverfront place. Lake house. Yeah, it's a lake, right? Let's call that Timeshare. Oh, here's how we get up there. Oh, you had to go down to come up. Of course. It's never this simple, though. Why is it this simple? Poison knives, nice. Oh! Well, alright. Oh, we were way up there. Okay, gotcha. So we needed to fall anyways. Cannon? Hey! I really thought that was actually going to be kind of progression. Well, at least that kind of tied all this up in a nice little bow for us. Is there a way that I can get back down without falling all the way down? There we go. Sweet. Maybe we go back to Snake Valley then. I think there were some routes in that area that we still need to run. That takes us all the way to the Marvin gang. So we can go this way now. Did we already kill the bridge dude, or is he still coming? I think we already killed him. Yeah, he left his hat. You can carry a cannon as your gun? Yeah, I figured that was what... Is it... They're calling it cannon, but is it really a... Is it really... Is it really a cannon? 200? Holy shit. Wait, why can't I use it? Oh, is it because I'm two-handed? Can't even equip it? Oh, wait, I can't equip it from the screen, duh. Whoa, I can't even equip it at all. Can't equip it as items after requirements are not met. What are the... 30 strength? Holy hell, that is a huge... That is a fucking cannon. Oh, man. Okay. Okay. It's really, yeah, okay, I believe you. It's really a canon. Damn, I want to see that. Thirty strength, baby. Okay, so we're gonna have to. I think that's the. Isn't 30 the soft cap on strength, anyways? Maybe I just pour it all into the 30. Even though skills get me more of a increase in damage right now, I just want to see the freaking cannon. All right, so we go this way, and then we're gonna try to figure out what routes we haven't seen yet. Not that way. That route is death. We only got 3,000 souls. We got really nothing to lose. Let's go on an adventure, guys. It'll be like Bilbo running out of the Shire.
Let's go on an adventure.
Some health back. Murky, bloody gemstone. Is that? Oh! The Marvin gang is down there? Oh, so that's where that takes you? Is that where we were? Where we were down in there, or is that a different one? Oh, hey. Stop, man. Oh, if I can one-hit kill you guys now with L2, that will be freaking good. Swing and a miss! Oh, yeah, dude. God, that's sexy as hell. Ah, oh, yeah. You know what I like, game? The one-hit kills. Oh, you're definitely doing it for me right now. All right, let me go see it again. I mean, next time maybe don't let him hit me, but that was super sexy. Yes. There has to be some routes in here, because we tried to stay on the path as much as possible. That felt like the way to go. Oh, dude. One hit killing these guys is so damn good. Feel like there's another one behind me. Is that a pig? What is that sound? Got him. Good stuff. Is that a pig? What is that sound? Item over there that we did not get. None of these like giant tombstones are gonna open up, and Nito, Bloodborne Nito, is not gonna come pouring out. And that Smashdown L2 is so damn good. Twinsies. I need more blood chunks though to upgrade Ludwig. I wish I could combine the twinsies into chunks or something. I think I would have enough at that point. Okay, we're going all the way around the outside. Yo, Woken Mickey Omega. Thank you for the follow. Some more murky blood gemstones. Okay. Did we go here before? It's hard to tell. Ah, what a whiff! What a whiff! Come here, buddy. Ah, I should just regular attack you. Slow. Slow. Got him. Hit a blood vial. This area definitely is like the Blight Town of this game. It has to be. It's so it. You can kind of get lost in this area as much as you do in Blighttown, man. And I'm referring to the bottom of Bloodtown, Quelag's area, the bottom. Man, like I've only gone through Blighttown the proper way, like through that all that crap from the depths, once. Once you do that once, you're like, I'm never going back there again. I'm just gonna take that key and go in the shortcut way, because man, screw that. All right, so this is gonna be where that big one is around that tree over there. So we've been here. I think we've been up here before too. Yeah, because there was that big one up there too. So okay, we're catching everything that we've explored before. Let's go in the inner part. I've done the outside before. What's all in the inner part? That one just dropped from a tree! That one just dropped from a tree! What is that? What is that? Alright. I'm so glad I came around where I did. You dropped from a freaking tree! Now I'm gonna be looking all up here. That was another trap. Man, I've been fortunate. I've been missing a lot of the traps here in this area. I'm not going like in the way that they intend you to go. I'm trying to like go across like jumps and stuff like that. Screw you, FromSoft. I'm outplaying FromSoft, man. Blighttown, best town, no. The depths is your favorite because of the Gaping Dragon. Is the Gaping Dragon your favorite boss? Aside from the cliff plunge because of the snake dude. And I don't want to mess with you right now, man. I've already messed you up before. Get out of here. Bob and weave. Bob and weave. I've never seen that big one come out that far, actually. This will just lead into the Marvins, though, right? I feel like maybe we have explored everything. Ooh, hey, I didn't see you there. Sorry. Just walking up on you. Hold on, let me take care of you. There you go, buddy. There you go. Whoa, it's taking damage. Those are the big ones! Did the big one step on a fire or something? So good! Did he step on like a fire? He must have stood on a candle or something. That is too fucking funny! Oh, he did! He got stuck on the bonfire! That's awesome, man. That is too good. Now I know there's that cheese. I'm gonna take that cheese every single time. Oh, now I can get all the babies easy peasy. Good stuff. He got stuck on the fire. That is too funny. Alright, well... that area leads to Marvin's? Or is that... that's to Marvin's, right? Yeah. Oh, right, and that's where we were. Yep, okay. Wow, it's cool that it kind of loops on itself again, too. What was the purpose of the Marvins, though? I guess they're like, if you just fell down there, you're going to have to deal with them. Alright, and there's the two to the right there. The two big giant ones in the pit. I feel like we've actually explored a lot of this. Wait, why did you... oh! He summoned them! No way! Snake Charmer. Look at that. Double kill too. Alright, cool. I saw him do the whistle. I was like, shit, what is he doing? I thought I interrupted it though. Wait. Oh, no way in hell, dude. No way. Leave. Why is there a pig in here? Why is there a fucking pig in here? Oh, I hate the pigs so much. Please, I'd rather deal with like 20 more big giant snakes. I hate the pigs. Go slap it in the butt, dude. With Ludwig. Don't, this little piggy. I got beef with it. No, I got pork with this pig. Ah. Oh! Straight up just butchered it. I'm the butcher, pig. I'm the butcher. Damn, that was good. That was good. Oh, man, look at all these items now. This is our reward. Oh. Just killed the pig. Is there a little platform there? Oh, wait, no. How do I get up there? Man, we got 15,000. Was it the actual pig from that one swamp area too? I think so. Oh, and there's look at these dudes down below here. Maybe I want to take them out first. Is that a dead end? Show me where you're going. It's not a dead end. How do I get up to that thing? I can't make that jump. Branches and leaves, please. Gotta be a way to access that thing. There's an item down there too though, right? No, that's just a... Man, these stupid leaves. I can't see shit. So much for a reward. At least we got the pig. If I jump down there... Is that the same as just running around here to the right? It is. How do we get up there? Where did that snake charmer go? Where'd he go? Oh, here he comes. Oh, I thought that I could go up that. This looks new. Or no. No, I know. Okay, okay. This is back to the little mud pit, right? Wait, is there another fucking pig? Oh, come on! Why is there always more pigs? Why is there always more pigs? Maybe we gotta follow that pig. I don't think we've been down that way yet. I'm hoping this pig's gonna come over here and I can just drop on him. Oh, he is roaming. Let's see what happens. I thought that was the same pig. I thought that was the only one pig and it like wandered off that far. And he like, oh man, is he just gonna sit there and wait? Damn it. Ah, come on, man. Now he's like in position. Alright, how do we get that one item that was up there then? Where's that snake charmer at? Lost sight of him. I was too busy focused on pig. On Porky Pig. On Ham from Toy Story. On Miss Piggy. Hey, get up there. No, there's no way you can make that jump, man. There's no way. I'm gonna try it. I mean, what do I gotta lose? Oh man, I got no career in the NBA. Wait, whoa, wait, wait, what the fuck? Was there an item up here? Wait, 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 wait. What? grave guard robe. Ooh. And a kilt? Hey. Nice. Man, we're going to be styling now. Look at this. What's the kilt? Soul poison. Oh, it's got the arcane resistance. That's nice. Wait, I hear. Oh, I thought it was pig. It's just snake charmer. It's just snake charmer. Got him. Whoa! He's summoned again. Oh man, I didn't know you could do that again. Ah, look at this. Is that a new trick that you got? What is that? You haven't done that before. Now he's done it twice. Man, two double kills. Sexy. Got like another level up here too. Okay, we're gonna have to go mess with Pig, I think, and go check out his little swamp area. Still don't know how to get that one up there. Okay, let's try this jump again. No, there's no way you can make that. Okay, that was probably the cleanest I could do. Maybe I'll double back to it some way. Looks like there's an area to approach from over there. Maybe it's from the top. I need to go like left at the very beginning or something. Anyways, check out the kilt again. Yo. Nice. Actually, what is this? Is the kilt better? Blunt damage, but slow poison, arcane. Actually, this might be something I want. All I'm losing is blunt by 10 points. Beasthood by 4. I think I want the kilt, to be honest. Yeah, let's go with the kilt. Boom. What am I losing here? 40. 50. Losing a little bit more than I would like on the physical damage. I might do this. I might leave it on what I got right now. 40-50. Might leave it on the black gloves for now. But I'll know how to put those on if I find... If the next boss is, like, complete arcane or poison, or we know what we're going to switch to. Okay. How about you? Arcane. These are for arcane stuff, man. I got a feeling the next boss is going to be arcane. I feel like this is prepping us. If I was a gambling man, I would double down on arcane over poison, because I feel like we've had some poison already. And Gascoigne's though is really good. Man, why did Kirby use the black garb? That thing's weak. What a chump. Pig in a swamp. Shrek has a swamp. Pig equals Shrek? That sounds sound. That sounds like sound logic to me, to be honest. Alright, gas coins might be the one we'd switch to there. Why not just switch now, actually? Losing a little bit of the defense. I think I'll just switch over to this. The area that we're in. It seems to warrant it. Alright, that's the best one we got, is the hunter cap. Alright. Hey, digging it. Give me that item. Make him fall. All right, piggy. You gotta go get the pig next. I wonder if I should just go level up now, because I fear the pigs, dude. I fear the pigs. I feel like I'm going to be throwing this away. Pig? This is the only way we haven't really gone yet, though. God damn it. I freaking hate pigs, man. I hate them! I hate them so much! Alright, give me some coffee in me. Hold on. Three souls? Better go level up, man. Whatever, Matt. 18,000 is not three souls. Whatever, dude. Yeah, we're having bacon tonight, baby. Yes. Oh, man. Oh, man. I'm getting a big old fat slice of bacon tonight. Good. Hold on. Oh, this has got to be the area we got to go. There's like singing and shit going on? Man, maybe this is like the progression. Now we're going to go back. 20,000, I'm going back. Now we can just make a run in here. Run past pig. Run past everybody. Get this level up under our belts. I'm not about to go into a brand new area, which I think we're overdue for a boss here. So I don't want to be like just wandering into a boss area with big fat wallet on me. Big lunch money getting boosted from my wallet. Potential for that. We're not gonna let you change. Yeah! No transformation for you. Man, we're getting all kinds of blood vials too. Good stuff. The very beginning of the game was rough, especially when you wander into Cleric. Maybe, I mean, he was optional, so you didn't have to go for him, I guess. I mean, I had to go for him. There is no optional for me. I gotta kill every single boss. And, man, but there was like, I had to grind out some blood vials for that dude. Now it seems like I've got probably, I wish I could see my total amount. Can you see your total amount? Looks like meat's back on the menu, boys. I freaking love. I love Lord of the Rings. Exactly, Wombat. Do you do anything, bro?
No. There is one thing you must know. By the oath of the League, those who bear its rune will see vermin. Vermin writhe deep within all filth and are the root of man's impurity. All vermin are to be crushed. The League exists to expunge all vermin, ridding us of any trace of human corruption. And so, until we are rid of all vermin, you must continue to hunt and kill. This bloody fate is ours alone. Do not expect the world to grasp our work. But remember, the Confederates will always have my blessing. And each other. Always.
You say our work, but do you have blood smeared all over your clothes? You're looking pretty clean here, buddy. I'm just not, you know, not saying size matters, but look at my sword compared to your little cane here, you know? I don't know. I'm not impressed with you. Whoa, bird, stop. Another one back here? I see you back here. Get him. Alright, cool. It's gotta be enough for level up, right? Open space equals boss's tight hallway equals boss door equals boss ran around in a circle equals overdue for a boss have 10 souls plus boss coming up new looking enemy plus boss. That didn't format right after all. I was like, man, that's like the order of operations there you gotta go by or something. Matt, you should have said like solve for X. Like, oh crap, man, this is a hard formula.
What is it? Very well. Let me start.
Alright, what do we want? We want 5 more in strength so we can carry that cannon. 314. 316, man. But the skill is where it's at right now. I'm not too worried about the cannon because that doesn't seem to be our... I want to see it eventually. And I think 30 is the soft cap for strength. Right now, I feel like I should probably put more in health. Ooh, 900? Yeah. Yeah. That probably fits our playstyle right now. I won't get greedy for the cannon.
Farewell, good hunter.
Because I won't even use it. Right. Boom. Purchase. Stored. Oh, I have 105 of these. Okay. Add more to the collection. 108. You can have a max of 600? Jesus. Back we go. We gotta run past the piggies. Can I find the other shop? Oh, the other one that's up there with the insight that you pay for? Ah, man, actually good call. I probably should go stop by there. I haven't been there in a while, so I should go look at what they got. Yeah, we'll do that. Surgical long gloves. Arcane haze. Yeah, let me go check that out real quick. Cause that's where we got Gascoigne's gear from, so let's go see what they got for insight. Blood cocktail, fire. Ooh, fire paper is good. Bolt paper, you have that now? Nice. No keys or anything. Ooh, Henrik stuff. Ooh. 100. I wish I could compare it to what I'm wearing right now before I buy it. I want to try before I buy. Is that too much to ask? Four. Six total. I mean, I have enough to buy it. But it sounds like insight's a thing. No, but you can lose insight apparently. And I have so much Madman's crap though. Just buy it. Just buy it. Give me those items. All I need is one to see the doll. What is this stuff? Just compare it this way. Just buy it and compare it. Yeah, it's more blunt, less on that, more bolt. Rapid poison, okay. That might have a purpose. Arcane, slow poison goes down. This is like definitely good for lightning stuff then. Where is it, Henrik? That's not bad. actually makes me want to change over to that, but I'll stay. Ah, oh, man, that's actually pretty good. 60. I will leave it. About his trousers. Yeah, the trousers aren't bad, actually. Well, I don't know. Alright. The other stuff didn't seem like it was even worthwhile buying. The ashen or whatever it was. A misplaced workshop tool from the Hunter's Dream. Noble dress, a finely tailored Bordeaux dress, worn by a nobles of the old bloodline that traces back to the Forsaken Castle Kanehurst. What's the Forsaken Castle Kanehurst? Get in here, go back. We gotta go find our pig friend. I love how the clothes like fly up on the elevator. It's a good touch. Little things like that really polish off the game. It adds absolutely nothing to the gameplay, but visually it's just appealing and sexy. Doesn't add anything to the gameplay, but it adds something to your soul. Alright, we gotta go find... Where was the pig again? Might be a faster way to do this, but I'm gonna go this way. This is the route I know and love. Take us back to Piggy. I don't want to go up there this time. Oh, am I stuck? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Wow! Absolutely not good. Wow! I'm stuck! I'm stuck. Come kill me, please! That's terrible! That's awful! FromSoft, why, dude? Why? Oh, man, I'm gonna have to bone out. If I can I even use an item in this current state? Man, I don't want to use an item. Come on, someone kill me. Yeah, I can swing. Can I swing myself out of here? Hold on. What if I do, like, the... I was hoping that was going to, like, walk me out of it a little bit. Hold on, let's try this way. Damn, dude! Yo, we're straight up stuck. I like just nailed this little geometry trap perfectly. Alright, we're gonna have to bone out. I don't think it's gonna like force me out or anything. Wait, hold on, is someone coming? No. Oh, I thought I saw a light. Man, where's all the snake boys now? God damn it. Alright, bone out. We're gonna have to be careful of that. Holy crap. That sucks. Fix your shit, FromSoft! Damn, that sucks. Man, always travel with a freaking homeward bone. If we had none of those, the game would be broke. I wonder if I, like, left and came back, if I would even be in that same position. You need to almost have, like, the little, like, pills, like, in, Sekiro, where you crush them and you kill yourself. You almost need that. Open up the command prompt. Exclamation mark stuck. To unstuck you. Alright. Once more with feeling, let's go. You know what though, it really adds to the game is when you have like, when you just get stuck. That really adds to the game. It really polishes it off. You know? It doesn't add to the gameplay, but it really adds a lot to your soul. This is this sweet bitterness to your soul. Good stuff. Alright. It's all because I changed my mind. I was going to go up the left like I usually do. And I was like, no, I just need to go right to go talk to the pig boy. It sounds like his head just exploded. I mean, I guess it did, really. Whoa! Wait, we went the wrong way. We want to go over here. Sorry, wrong turn. Wrong turn. I had to make a Yui. Whoa! Easy. Watch out for those geometry traps. The worst ones. Oh, are you kidding me? Ah, I got wrecked. I'm trying to get some health back. Pop one, boom. When I hit a blood vial, it's like I got a buff on me for a second. What is that buff? Oh, that's the max health buff, though. Oh, I know what that is. Okay. This is where I wanted to go. Where's that damn pig? There he is. This is all I was trying to do before. Got him. See, I got enough stamina now, I can just kind of wail on him. It's good. Good stuff. I see you back there lurking, little item. How do I get you? Ah, okay. You gonna crawl out to me, or? Don't get stuck. Aw, come on! Ah, I keep getting chopping on the wood. Ah. I need to swing sideways. But then I like swing over their heads. Ah, camera, please! There was one more over here, wasn't there? I thought there was. Dissipating Lake. Are we safe here? I think so. One of the lake runes increases bolt defense. Okay. That would have been nice against Dark Beast. Alright, this is where we want to go. This is new. New territory, baby. Shit, is that another pig? God damn it, man! What are we in, Pig Valley now? What is this? Wait, you're not moving, though. What's that sound? You're not moving. Is there another one? Is there two? I'm moving my head like it's gonna help. Okay. I think we can get him. I think he's on his lonesome. Have I seen the Mindy Project? I have not seen the Mindy Project. That's the with the chick from The Office, though, right? Ah, shit. You're fully aware of my presence, aren't you? Yeah, he came up and looked at me. Oh, yeah, he's fully aware. Whoa! Okay, oh man, I'm so glad I got you, because I was completely blocked in there. Alright, cool. Ow! You dick! Stop! Alright, shark gemstone. You probably need to check out that one. Do that back at town. What did this do for us? What did this do for us? Okay. Does this lead us out of here? It's down. Okay. What's up? Oh man, this looks so good. This looks fantastic. Yeah. Where's the way out of here? I don't actually want to do this. Oh shit. What is this? It's gonna be locked. Shouldn't even be afraid. It's gonna be locked. Not locked? No way. Was this a shortcut back that we just opened up? Clockwise metamorphosis. We already have one of those. Was this a shortcut? I feel like this was a shortcut. But where? Oh my god. It's not a shortcut if I can't get to it, though. I feel like this was supposed to be a shortcut. Something to do with the tombs? Come on, this has to be a shortcut. Oh, I had counterclockwise, now I have clockwise. Or anti-clockwise. One of the metaphors for runes raises HP. Oh man, okay. We actually want to do that. That looks pretty good. I can't do it on the fly either, though, right? Raises HP. Maybe we put that in place for the poison resistance. Or maybe we just put that in place for the higher blood vial. No. Blood vial maximum is really good. Even if it's just one, that one can be everything. I'd almost rather have that than the higher HP. I don't know. Why a gate? I don't understand the gate. I feel like that was shortcut, but I don't know how we would have even gotten here to begin with. But really, this just loops back on itself, because this is the area that we've already been to. Because, like, a little bit that way is the one with all the babies. This one's the one that's in the corner, and then we ran off down that way. Yeah, there's that path. So that's nothing new. We need to go down. Let's just go down. Down the big staircase. I was hoping this was going to be a shortcut, but I guess it's not really hard to get back here. All things considered. So far, this area has been fucking terrible. Just god awful. Is that bones? Oh man, come on. The archway and everything. The bones. There's your fucking boss fight, dude. There's your fucking boss fight. And that's gotta be progression behind that door then. There's like, looks like a door there. I'm saying the boss fight's in this like area in front of the door. Or is that a fog door? Is that a fog door? I think that's a... Is that a fog door? Wouldn't be in that, would it? Damn it, dude. I kind of wanted to go cash in souls. I feel like this is way too many. It's only 11,000, whatever. At this point, I just want to see some shit. Yeah, I'm thinking this area here is the boss fight. And then once we win, we get in there for progression. Because the boneyard here, this looks like fucking... Alright. Do we really want to do this now? Do we want to cash in the 11th thou? Fuck it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do it. I think we're just going to roll the dice here. What's it gonna be? Giant pig coming out of the little swamp here? Oh, Yharnam! Yo, I've seen this. This is one of the ones that I kind of know. I knew what they looked like. Okay. Damn, sexy. I'm gonna go for you, caster boy. Ooh! Whoa! Ooh, his things travel. They follow. Whoa! Hold on! Look at that fucking ninja sword! Oh, he jukes! Disgusting! Oh! Man, good. This is going to be a good one. Oh, he has like a mixture. The guy holding the lantern has a mixture. Oh, man. Good shit. I need fire resistance. Fire resistance, man. Fountain strats. Man, okay, that's good. So that, like, that's the one. Like, there was like a couple bosses that I've like, I vaguely know of. I've known. You can use a summon. You can summon an NPC. No, I don't want to use a summon. There's like a couple I'm vaguely familiar with. Like, there's a big giant spider or something. And then there's obviously like the OG Frida, and then there was the ones that reminded me of the Ruined Sentinels. These are the ones that remind me of the Ruined Sentinels, because it was like, I knew there was like a trio. That's damn good. Ah, man, they're good. Oh, they're little black robes and shit. Ah, man, they might be like the coolest looking ones so far. Even though Amelia was damn awesome looking, I just like the, they're like the, they're like the ring wraiths, man. They look sexy. All right, let's get back to him. I feel like there might be a quicker boss run back here, or maybe I'm making this way too hard. Like maybe I should have went left or something somewhere. Is there lightning in the background though? When did that start? I swear I saw lightning. Man, this is gonna be a cool fight. I'm stoked for this boss fight. They don't have much defense, so you can deal damage to them, but man, you gotta pick your opportunities. Alright, piggies. Piggy, piggy, piggy. Like a second actually to just like gather myself. Hold on before we go run in here. I knew the archway was gonna be the boss door. I knew it. Yep, okay, cool. Shadow of Yharnam's? The Shadows of Yharnam? Nah, it's okay. I don't want the summon. I want to do this on my own. What's funny is that the summons don't even need you don't need to be like embered up or humanity or whatever, effigied. They're just always there. All right. What do we got for fire damage? Fireproof. I got 10 Molotovs on me too. Short-lived beasthood. I could always pop one of those. I don't think I need it. I think I still need to learn the fight still before I start popping items. I want to see how far I get down. If they even have a second phase or not. I can always pop down Sekiro Rice. Those throw up behind you. Triple Akata thrown to attract beasts. Poison. Knife slathered in poison. Throw rocks and fire paper. We could go with a fire paper. Quicksilver bullets. Okay. We got anything for fire? The rumpled Yharnam hat is the fireproof? I'll pass because it sucks on everything else. Gas coins is alright. Gas coins. Okay, Henrix. 50, 40, 50. Okay. The blunt and thrust. So that they don't have blunt or thrust. So I feel like that's the one I want to go with. I want to go with Henrix, right? Yeah, I'll add a bit more. Yeah, do that one. And the kilt, is that still the one we want to do with fire? Yeah, the kilt's it. All right, cool. Not much of a change up, but it'll add something. All right, let's give another go. Look at that, you can already, oh, they're already awake. can see that fire. All right, man, this is cool. For presents, they look damn sexy. What's going on, boys? Ooh, you can hit me through that, though. Oh, man, he fucking cleaves that guy. I gotta bait them away so I can get their bro here. Swing and a miss! He does have a melee. I didn't think he did. If I can just take out the fire, dude, then we can focus a little bit more on you guys. Hold on. Oh, I could have went for another hit. I didn't know you were going to dodge with me. Gather up, gather up, gather up, gather up. Oh. Ah. Whoa! Whoa! They do have a phase! They have a phase! They have a phase! What did they just do? Did they Oh, he's got a fire sword! Ah! 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 No! No, 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 no! Fire resistance, please! Are they busting out snakes? Oh, shit, dude! Ah, he came around the corner. That stupid ass fire. I was wondering what the snakes, where the snakes were coming, were gonna play in. Damn, that's cool. Got him. Got one. Hit it. Alright, 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 alright. Now I gotta actually deal with the melee attack. Whoa! Is he like leeching out like a fucking venom arm? What is that? Oof. Okay. Okay, now I gotta deal with two melee dudes. Ugh! Fuck, maybe I should have went with the flamethrower dude first. Because that sword's nasty. I should have went with him first, I think. What is that? That's a nasty move. Oh, he staggers like a bitch. What? He threw the thing! Holy shit! He actually picked me up with that. Hit it. Need it. Oh, yo, Tang! What's going on? Thank you for the raid, man. We're in the middle of a boss fight. Sit and enjoy, baby. Ooh, okay, he's got... There's an end of that reach. Oh, they both have that. Woo! Where'd the other one go? Where'd the other one go? There he is. God damn it. I connected though. I got a hit. Ah! No, 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 no! 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 Let me heal! Pop it. Pop another one. I want to be full. No! Fucking fire. Got greedy, got greedy. No greed, no greed. Pop another one. I want the non-fire dude next. Man, they both got that stupid long reaching move. Alright, you left your brother all alone. He's feeling lonely. Ah! Ah! Panic roll! Panic roll! Alright. We're burning way too many blood vials. We gotta get in there more. Be smart about them. Be smart about your moves. Pick those opportunities. Shit, man, I almost need to, like, fire up or something. Maybe they're... I don't know if fire would be the right one, though. Ah, I should have dodged. I just ran. Alright. Really gotta lay down some fire on these dudes. Ah, come on! No! Not like this! Ah, man. Just burning. I gotta get some hits in there. So far, I'm just burning blood vials and not doing anything. There we go. Ooh. No. Ah, fucking greed. Ooh. Stop greeting so hard, Trell. Come on. Fucking reachy arm, man. That is so weird. Good stuff, though. Don't stand there. Don't stand still. They got that reachy arm. Shit's nasty. Ah! Really, I'm trying to focus on that one dude. Baby. Alright, going for him. I feel like this guy's coming in. Oh, what? How'd you connect that? God damn it. Burn way too many blood vials. I feel like dodging is better than running. I need to be dodging more so I can get in there a bit. This guy, your flame brother is faster than you too. Alright, you left. What? Oh shit, there's a fucking snake. Ah shit. Out of the water. Oh, it's got to reach. Oh, shit, dude. Oh, we got him stuck on the fucking thing! Let's go, baby! Let's fucking go! Oh, second try, bitch! Oh, fuck! The hand's shaking so bad! The hand's shaking so bad! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! Blood Rapture! Oh, man! Hands are shaking so bad! Oh, oh, man, thank you for the GGs. Thank you. Whew, man. Got him on the freaking ropes there. That was good. That was good. Yo, Tang, thank you for the raid. We got to play some victory music here. Let me pull it up. Damn. Second try for that guy. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'll take it. Oh, my God. I'm absolutely, like, shaking right now. Oh, please, pull this up. Oh, 30,000? We gotta go cash in. We gotta cash in. Hold on. Guard. Here we go, baby. Woo! Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah. Alright, thanks Chumbawamba, let's kill that. Fuck yeah, man. Got it. Oh man, yo. What's going on, Dark Hamster? What's going on, John? That was a good boss fight, I like that one. That actually might be my favorite. I feel like it was actually not too challenging, but that might be my favorite boss fight, just like, thematically. I don't know. That was really good. I like that boss. Blood Rapture. What's Blood Rapture? Ah, man, that was fucking good. That it was generous. Visceral attacks restore HP. Okay. What's visceral attacks again? Isn't that like the what are visceral attacks? That's like where you're getting back your blood or whatever. Light up the bonfire, bro. Alright, before we go in there, let's head back to the Hunter's Dream. Man, can't believe I second tried that, dude. That was good. Such a clutch fight. That was very fun to watch, though. Thank you. Man, that was good. I was being super cautious. And then, like, my cautious, I think, was actually, like, penalizing me. I need to get in there and be more aggressive, because I was sitting there waiting for, like, my opportunities, which was good, I think, to do, because I didn't just want to go in there and start swinging at the fences. Very well, let me stand clear. Oh, man, that third phase, though, with the snakes and everything, God, that was such a... That was like, Dark Souls 3 phasing. That was, like, equivalent to, like, the phases you get in Dark Souls 3, because you... Like, sometimes the phases, like, the gas coin when he was phasing, it didn't... You didn't, like... You're like, are you phasing, or are you just doing a big move, you know? Like, it was questionable at times. Like, you never had that doubt in Dark Souls 3. You're like, fuck, it's a second phase. Oh, fuck, it's a third phase, you know? You're like, oh, man. So I feel like the presentation on that last boss fight was good. It was good. Put another into health here. Whew, man, I'm so freaking pumped from that fight. That was so damn good. That was so damn good. So we need 22 next. 12,000 more. Farewell, good hunt. May you... Alright. Let's go back. Is it here that we're going to go back to it? Forbidden Grave? Man, that was good. Meme sword, R1 in peace. Ludwig. Right, what were you guys hiding back here in this forbidden grave? Man, that was good. Yo, Tang, how was Pokemon anyways? Oh, you had to go. Okay, let me catch up actually. Let me make sure I'm reading chat. I'll hit you up in Discord, Tang. Yo, thank you for the raid though, man. Triple bosses, yeah. Blame Tang for the bad play. Dude, I hope Tang's enjoying Pokemon. It looks like he has. I kind of want to check it out, but there's so many other games that are coming out right now. God, this time of year around Christmas is terrible. They just like drop the bomb of good games. Alright, so what were you guys hiding back here? That has to be my favorite boss fight so far. I still think the hardest boss fight was Bloodstarved Beast. What the fuck are you? What are you? Oh, fucking die, dude. You were just like standing up across the... What are you? Are you a human wearing a mask? Don't do that. What was that? Oh my god, dude. He's like the guy at the haunted house, but I got Ludwig on me. If I walked into a haunted house with fucking Ludwig, you bet your ass that guy would be getting his head slammed with it. Oh my god, dude. Now we get to the horror. Okay, now we get to what you've been talking about. He was like kind of like hugging up on that tree. Is that another guy right there, or is that just a statue? Just a statue. Alright. There's been no deviation from this route so far, right? I can't go in between these trees? I don't think so. No. Okay. Just like FromSoft to put you in your place. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling like I'm on a high. I'm on a cloud. And then all of a sudden they're just gonna like dunk on me right there. Like, no, make sure you know what game you're playing, right? You're playing a FromSoft game, baby. Don't be too confident. Is that another... Ooh. Bergenworth. Oh. That's where we are. Yo. Bergenworth. Oh, that's that thing that we saw in the distance. The timeshare place with the lakeside view. That's where this is? That was Bergenworth? Bergenworth? I don't trust you statues, man. Ah! Wait, stop, man. Get out of here, dude. No one likes you, bug man. The fly. I've never seen that movie, but I've seen enough clips of it probably to get the gist of it. I don't trust you statues, man. Wait, isn't this supposed to be like a holy place, Bergenworth? Oh, dude, we completely wrecked the shit out of him. Whoa, his buddy! Hold on! Wait, you trying to play tag? You got your hand out. Ah, get wrecked. Mad that we dunked on him. Get him. Woo, man. Oh, they're like 1,000 each? 945? Damn, we're gonna actually hit that 22k here pretty soon. No, send out more of those bug dudes. They're good. Bergenworth. Sure, I haven't missed anything here. Like, I got you too. Your heart was still racing after the boss fight. I know. That's not a mask that they're wearing. It almost looks like it'd be like one of the big giant masks you get at like a theme park or something. This gate's gonna be locked, right? Naturally. You see a locked gate, you're like, nah, I'm not ready for that yet. Its lock skills are too powerful. Make sure there's no one gonna be like check the trees too. Can we just like run around the building real quick and go unlock that gate? Why not? Am I right? Yeah, look at this timeshare plate. Oh, look at the moon. What is that? I don't know if I want to go unlock that gate real quick. I might be fine here. Man, that is a big ass moon. And the reflection on the water, man, that's good. It's good stuff. This game is getting sexier by the minute. Holy crap. Wait! Wait! Oh, okay, no. I didn't know there was gonna be two of y'all. I didn't know it was a party. I didn't know you invited your tree trunk friend! Ah! Get out of here. I'll take your 1,000 souls though, man. Yeah. Oh, I got greedy. Oh, I got greedy. No, what are you doing to me? Oh, he's frenzying me. Get off me. You gotta buy me dinner first before you touch me like that. Stop. Oh, I'm gonna frenzy up? Does it keep... Oh, man, it grew. Oh. Okay, I might need some frenzy defense in this place. What happens if you frenzy? Okay, Mr. Tree. Ooh, nice little... Look at the nice little bench. Uh-oh. Whoa! Whoa, I was not expecting fire to come out. Okay. Are you a tree or are you a bone thing? Or are you centipede? What are you? You like tree centipede scorpion thing. Oh, you're like a gaping dragon. Oh man, that's awesome. I'm digging the design on that thing. Oh shit, dude, we are in the horror part. Wow, what is that? Fuck him up. Oh shit, dude. He's got massive health. Wait, he might be able to reach through. It's... Whoa! He might be able to reach through it. Holy hell. Get out of there. Whoa, no. Please. I tap out. No. Wowzers. That guy is so crazy strong. Holy shit. Wow, dude. Oh my god, I tap out. You win. What's in the door? Can we go in the door? I don't want to mess with you. Oh, come on, man. Oh, man, damn. Gaping centipede, yeah. The frenzy just straight up kills you? Man, it like grew there though. I wonder if there's anything that you can do to lower frenzy as it's like gaining on you. Oh man, that's some bait. There's gonna be like a centipede right behind that. No, it's just a dude. Hey, what are you? You look like the dudes from Usaliel or whatever it was. The DLC in Dark Souls 1. What are you? Wait, are you like the new body snatcher? Whoa. I don't know what that does when you do that. Stop doing that. Come on. All right. I don't know what happens when you grab me, but I don't want to know. Arcane Lake. Man, this game is fucking good. This game's good. Okay. And just like in a flash, dude, like I was just saying when we were running through Blighttown of this game in that stupid little village, I was like, I'm waiting for the awesome to occur. They're starting to ramp up. Increases arcane defense. Okay, I'm gonna need that. Whew, man. That centipede guy I still gotta mess with, dude. Whew. Let's hit another blood vial. Yeah, I'm so close to a level up, though. I don't know if I want to go mess with them. I think I need to go cash out first. So we still had like 10,000 left over from the boss fight that we couldn't level up with. I feel like it's just like priority just to... Out of respect for the boss fight, I gotta use those souls, right? Wait, are you alive? Oh, no, you're just a shrub. I don't trust anything. This game gives me... FromSoft gives you trust issues, man. Oh, are you alive? Stop splitching! God damn it. Alright, boom. Bergenworth. Blightwood was hell on earth. It was. Blightwood was terrible. I still don't know if we explored everything in there, too. I still need to go back and actually take a look around that town. Because there's that whole area by the body snatcher, the big sack dude, waving around his big giant sack and slapping you in the face with it. And then, wasn't there another direction that you could go to? I feel like there was another direction. Maybe not. You know, for now, though, I gotta get ready to go to work. I just saw the time. Man. Yo, thank you for the raid there, Tang. Let me drop the Discord link. Guys, join Discord. More shenanigans in there. I'm playing this right now, and I'm playing a blindish kind of play of Majora's Mask, because I never beat that game when I was a kid. I got, like, to the second temple, so that's kind of fun to go through. And I might spin up, like, another game here. Who knows? I don't know. Man, I really want to play Jedi Souls, too, because that game looks really sexy lately. Anyways, for now, I got to get ready to go to work. Thank you guys for the follows and the support. I really do appreciate it. You guys make this game way more fun, being able to bullshit with you guys about it. But for now, I gotta go get ready to code some things. So, peace out, guys.